The question, how accurate are horoscope tarot cards, numerology readings, etc., do they ever help in life? I've been oddly fascinated with this subject all my life, and done a good deal of study and practice. These are my conclusions. Most of the people online are faking it. Cold reading, etc. This is not to say that no one has been helped by a cold reading, it happens. But it's still fake. Some aren't faking. If they've put in the necessary decades of study and practice, it's about 8,590% accurate. No card reader, astrologer, etc. is 100% accurate. That would make them omniscient, a kind of god. It's not happening. Psychics, psychic ability exists. You've probably experienced it yourself when you just knew something. But it's not on tap anytime you feel like using it. Some people are better at it than others, but nobody has it on tap for random people who contact them via phone or Skype, or wander into their shop. That's just more cold reading. Cards, it depends. There are various styles of reading cards. One is a modern, non-predictive style that is a kind of counseling session. It can be helpful to some, but it can also be extremely damaging. These people have no degrees or certifications. If a real psychologist used tarot cards to diagnose problems, they'd lose their license in a heartbeat. The other style is good old-fashioned fortune-telling, predicting the future. Oddly enough, I've found that it seems to work. It hits the aforementioned 8,590-degree accuracy rate, on the condition that the reader has devoted the required years of study to a traditional method and has the knack, i.e., a good memory. That's what the gift actually is. For the most part, reading cards, palms, etc. is mostly memorization. Lenormand, Kipper Carton, playing card, and Sibylla readers are much more likely to have done this than tarot readers. As for astrology, the modern method is hit or miss. Find a good classical astrologer. Just my two cents. Smile. Check the link in the description below if you want more information with your own data.